are set for the fight that I am personally been looking forward to. Sweden's Marcus Åberg against the K1 superstar, Arthur Kishenko. Marcus Åberg, a seasoned kickboxer with a professional record of 33 fights, 27 wins, 6 losses. He is the 2010 IFMA silver medalist, a K1 Max North European Tournament winner, a WMC North European Tournament champion in 2008, and a 2-time Swedish Muay Thai champion. Standing at 180 centimeters, weighing in at 70 kilos, Marcus Åberg makes his way to the center ring. Marcus Åberg holds 2 wins over Jabbar Askarov. We saw him completely destroy William Surapai earlier today. He also holds a notable win over Gago Drago.
Entering the ring from the red wing, Arthur Kishenko.
And here we go. Coming in the red corner, the K1 Max superstar, Arthur Kishenko from Ukraine, holding a professional record of 54 fights, with 43 wins, 9 losses, 2 draws, 24 fights coming by way of knockout. Arthur Kishenko is a 2008 K1 Max finalist, a 2006 K1 Eastern European champion, and a 2-time amateur world Muay Thai champion. Currently training out of Mike's gym in Amsterdam with the likes of Badahari, Melvin Menouf. Arthur has moved there after 2 back-to-back losses that he attributed to improper training back in his hometown of Odessa. So he made the adjustment, moved to Amsterdam, joined up with Big Mike, and now he is stoked to show his new set of skills. He said, "I got a lot of tricks up my sleeve." Mike has been phenomenal. He himself can't wait to see what the final product will be.
Fight code, 3 rounds, 3 minutes. Fighting out of the blue corner, he is 26 years of age, weighing in on 72.0 kilograms. He stands 180 centimeters. He has a Muay Thai K1 record of 33 fights, 27 wins, 6 losses. His titles include 2008 K1 Max North European Champion, 2010 IFMA Sport Accord Combat Game Finalist, and 2-time Swedish Muay Thai Champion. Representing down south Malmo, Sweden, and Malmo Muay Thai, Marcus. He is 24 years of age, weighing in at 72.3 kilograms. He stands 180 centimeters tall. He has a Muay Thai K1 record of 184 fights, 161 wins, 69 by KO, 21 losses and 2 draws. His titles include the 2008 K1 Max Championship finalist, 2006 K1 Max East European Champion, 2-time IFMA Muay Thai Amateur World Champion, fighting out of Odessa, Ukraine, representing Captain's Gym, Arthur Kishenko!
I'm telling you, folks, Arthur Kishenko, looks angry. I have never seen Arthur Kishenko looks this angry, this intense. I just get goosebumps sitting around here watching this. We are about to see a newly revamped, angry, and ready for some action, Arthur Kishenko. Rinsing out the mouthpiece of Marcus Oberg there in the corner. As we get set for this three by three rounds with one extension in case of a draw. And here we go, first round of action. Inside thigh kick from Marcus. High kick by Kishenko. A straight cross by Kishenko. Low kick by Marcus. Checked by Arthur. And Kishenko dumps him as Marcus went for a clinch. Outside thigh kick. Hook from Kishenko. And Kishenko goes to the body. Right cross is being called for out of Kishenko's corner. High guard Kishenko is holding, stalking his opponent down. 1-2 uppercut, and a jump spin back kick from Marcus. Low kick from Kishenko, answered by a right cross from Marcus. Nicely dodged there, that coming back with a knee. Low kick from Kishenko. Hit by Marcus and trip. Does not score under K1 rules, but definitely offsets the person's rhythm. In thigh kick. Say tie up in a clinch. Jab from Kishenko. Left hook, right cross from Kishenko. Knee from Oberg. Back leg kick, high kick from Marcus. They tie up in the tie clinch, Marcus throws some knees, Kishenko pushes him off with relative ease. Hook, left low kick, and saved by the bell as Kishenko drops Marcus momentarily right at the bell ring. Talk about saved by the bell. Folks, so far looking like an even round. Kishenko definitely threw some mean combinations, but Marcus is right there with him. Might have to give this a 10-all round. I think Kishenko is trying to be a little too overly aggressive. Maybe he just needs to settle in. But he's also getting used to a new trainer and a new training strategy. Second round underway.
Seconds out.
And here we go, second round. Arthur Kishenko opens up with a low kick. Low kick, little hand hook. Low kick again. Arthur's really starting to go after those legs. Knee attempt by Marcus. Low kick from Kishenko. A spinning back kick attempt blocked by Kishenko. Inside thigh kick, and they clinch. High kick by Kishenko. Oh, a nice body shot from Kishenko. Answered by a knee from Marcus. Marcus is starting to get tired. You can tell that those body shots are taking their toll. Body again. Marcus tries to tie up. Kishenko dumps him with relative ease. Low kick is being called for by the corner as Kishenko throws a low kick and comes back with a cross to the body. Ooh, a nice right-hand cross. And just missed a spinning back fist from Marcus. The corner is calling for pressure. Kishenko moving forward. He's got Marcus against the ropes. Another body shot as Marcus comes in for a knee. They tie up. The referee breaks him up. Left hook to the body from Kishenko. Lands nicely. Tip kick caught by Kishenko. Spinning back fist from Marcus Oberg. Ooh, they just clashed heads. I gotta watch out. Marcus has been leading with his head. He's been warned by the referee a few times. Spinning back fist, and Marcus loses his balance momentarily. Less than a minute left in the second round. A nice right-hand cross from Kishenko. Lands flush on Marcus. Body shot. Knee well blocked by Kishenko. A nice right-hand cross. Marcus has been walking into that one. That's the one that dropped him into the first round right at the bell ring. Kishenko's been landing it successfully when thrown. 20 seconds left. A spinning elbow, says Kishenko, as he goes for a double leg takedown. Had a little bit of an MMA action going there. And Kishenko leaps with a hook and cross combination right at the bell ring. Visibly, he's tired, Marcus Oberg, in this round. Kishenko looking fresher than most of the time. The king of four rounders is looking strong. And folks, we're going in here to the third round of this 3x3 round, K1 rules attraction, coming up next. Jiří Zak of Czech Republic against Richard Nordstrand from Sweden. So don't go away. More Fight Code action coming your way. And here we are in a final round. Marcus trying to go for a clinch. Kishenko drops him with ease. Nice body shot combination. And now Marcus is going for a double leg takedown. Referee jumps in. And body again. These body shots are really starting to take their toll. I mean, Marcus is just completely exhausted. He's dropping his hands to try to protect his body. And that gives Kishenko the opportunity to go upstairs. Superman punch, and Kishenko dumps him again. Kishenko's corner is calling for blood. Relentless in his pursuit. Body head, body head. You can see the change in style of Kishenko almost instantaneously. That's Mike, Big Mike's school. Body head, body head, body head, and finish with the low kick. And that's what Kishenko's been doing repeatedly here all throughout the three rounds. And Kishenko goes to the body head, body head, and a devastating left hand hook that momentarily rocks Marcus. Yeah. Cutting a lot of angles is Kishenko. Never linear, and Marcus tried for a spinning hook kick, lost his balance as Kishenko hit him with the timepiece. Oh, and that wobbled. Marcus as his mouthpiece went flying across the ring. And Kishenko gets the eight count. Marcus gets the eight count. Courtesy of Kishenko's devastating left hand hook. Yeah, a little bit of a delay there with the mouthpiece watching. Kishenko objecting, and Kishenko smelling blood. And now he's going. He wants a knockout. He wants to finish this fight. He has 51 seconds to end this fight with a knockout. They tie up, overhand cross. Kishenko's got Marcus against the ropes. Low kick, body, head. Left hook. Low kick. Marcus trying for a spin back fist, unsuccessful. A three punch combination sends Marcus back to the eight count. 10 seconds left in this fight. Can Kishenko finish it, or will Marcus make it out of this fight? Kishenko looking for a knockout. Cross hook combination. Pairs the front kick. Devastating cross. Body shot cross. And the referee steps in. 10 seconds left in his fight. Kishenko's smelling blood. You can see the anger in his eyes. He wants a knockout. He wants a fight. And we go to the judge's decision. I'm pretty sure you don't have to be a rocket scientist to score this bout. Arthur Kishenko is back, ladies and gentlemen. Looking mean, lean. New Dutch fighting machine now. We like it. We like it. And here comes Big Mike. Arthur Kishenko celebrating his victory. Had two tough losses. A very close split decision loss to Muhammad Kamal in the K-1 World GP Final 16. And now to present the trophy is Carlo De Blasi, the fight co-chairman.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for both fighters in here tonight. We have an unanimous decision. 3-0 to the red corner, Arthur Kishenko.
And Arthur Kishenko takes a unanimous decision and gets back to the winning ways. Stand by as we'll talk to the winner, Arthur Kishenko, here in just a few minutes. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Arturo, good fight.
Thank you very much. Arturo Kishenko, come back. Three fight lose and the new life Kishenko. His fight.
Second time in Sweden. Second time you beat the Sweden. We don't like that.
Thank you very much. It's Sweden. Very cool today. It's nice country.
You love beating up Swedes, that's what you love.
Two times in fight, Sweden is me very like.
Of course you do. No, but we always love a good fight, and you're a good fighter, you're a great champion. Thank you for coming here, and thank you for a good fight.
Thank you, people.
Stor applåd. Vi är strax tillbaka med mer action!